So we've got the core game running at the moment, but there's no win, lose or draw element to it. So let's put the draw element into it first. And what we're going to do is if there's a draw, we want the game to end. So I'm going to import a library here called sys. And what this will do, this will give us a little command which will end the program when we want it to end. Okay. Now, what I'm going to do, to save a bit of copying and pasting later on, actually no, I won't do that, I'll save that bit. What we'll do is we'll talk about the way to end the game. So we've got our one player and two player game just here. Okay, so one player, two player. Now underneath here I'm going to put a little if statement, and we're going to have a counter, and every time somebody moves a x or a zero into the list, so to fill up the board, it's going to increase by one. And what we're going to say is when the counter gets to nine, okay, so nine is the maximum amount of things we can have on the board, what we want is the game to end. So we're going to have something like if count is equal to nine, print game over, it's a draw. And then we're going to use this command called sysexit. Okay, so this will just exit the game and finish it. Okay, so we've got one for player one, the x's, and we're going to also put one down here for player two. Okay, the zeros. So we just need to add the count now. So what we're going to do is here, count equals count plus one. Okay, so what this is doing is if they move the x into a position on the board that hasn't been taken, it'll add one to the counter. And same with here, count equals count plus one. And what this means is when all positions on the board are filled up, so we've got nine positions, when the counter gets to nine, the program should end as a draw. Okay, so let's just run that and see if that works. I'm going to try and draw this now. Oops, I haven't defined count, schoolboy error. Okay, so up here, I need to actually just tell it what count is, that it should start at zero. Okay, well done if you spotted that before I did. So let's try that again. Okay, so we'll try and draw. Eight. I'm desperately trying not to win here. Seven, zero and five, four, six, four, and five. Has that done it? Oh no, six. Okay, cool. So it's detected that all nine positions have been filled, so therefore, if the count is equal to nine, game over and the game finishes. So that is in the case of a draw. So we'll move on next and look at what we do to make one of the team, one of the players win.